business, I think, have an interest in, you know, helping government and non-governmental organizations to get rules for globalization so that everybody benefits from globalization in a balanced manner. Because if you have a situation where some groups in the population have the feeling that globalization is not working for them and that a disproportionate share of the benefits goes to you know, a small group of very large multinational corporations or very high top wealth and top income individuals, sometimes partly due to fiscal optimization, then there is a risk that at some point you know, many people will turn against globalization and will go for sometimes nationalist reactions or various forms of negative reactions. So I think business have to contribute to try to find a common ground for the fiscal and the regulatory system, and I think we are in many ways quite far from this situation right now, where some you know, small and medium-sized businesses are paying much higher effective tax rates than the largest corporations in the world, and I think everybody can understand that this is an equilibrium that cannot last forever.